6:44, weather on the fours with meteorologist Erin Kienzle. It's Friday the 13th. You just got to laugh today, right?
Yeah.
Laugh it away.
I have two black cats at home.
So you do?
They've crossed my path like 20 times today, so for what it's worth.
All right.
Yeah, we've got, you know, I'm okay. We've got a nice day today.
Pack the bags.
No, not today. We've got a nice one ahead today. We're going to start off with some sunshine. You know, a few more clouds mixing in as we progress through the afternoon. 86. Just a verbal mention. Most of us probably won't see a thing, but there could be a few sprinkles or just a slight chance of a shower coming in out of some of those clouds. Right now, though, looking at sunshine, especially as we look across the city, a little bit of low-level moisture, so some haze, leftover fog after the rain that we saw yesterday. But thanks to the rain and thanks to clear conditions overnight, certainly we have cooled down. So sitting at 68 right now, humidity 87%, but the dew point is a little bit lower today, so it's not quite as sticky or uncomfortable currently out there. 66 for Butler, 64 Franklin, West Mifflin 67, 68 degrees for Greensburg. If you're tired of this August heat, and we have been a little bit above normal being 82 this time of year, we're going to stay above that as we head through the weekend and into the start of next week. Tuesday, I think, is when we'll start to see a slight or subtle cool down. Currently, satellite and radar, other than some of the patchy fog and haze, things are dry. We are looking at some cloud cover, and you have to look very carefully across the ridges. This is going to try to creep today from east to west. I don't know how successful it's going to be, but the farther east you live, I think the more clouds you'll see. The farther west you live, the more sunshine you'll see as we head into the afternoon. And Futurecast, you can see, keeps us basically dry, just the hint at a chance of a shower as we head into the afternoon hours. Saturday, wind shift. They come from the southwest, so it brings back a little bit more of that moisture and also not a washout, but just the tiny chance of a hit or miss shower as we start the weekend. Saturday night, Steelers game at Heinz Field. If you're headed out there, temperatures mid-80s, about 84, and the chance of a scattered thunderstorm in the afternoon and evening hours. Bottom line for the next 3 days, 86 for today. Tomorrow gets a little bit warmer, 88. Sunday, when I say showers and storms, a cold front is approaching, and I think especially looks like Sunday afternoon, Sunday night, and into Monday come our best chance of rainfall after that humidity levels drop and we cool down back into the low 80s. For a check on your Friday, the 13th commutes, let's